invite my Brown's Privilege to welcome you all today to the annual research awards which are being held today to honor our faculty members who have participated in various research projects, published papers and presenting papers at various national and international conferences. To give these awards, we have amidst us Professor Rajnikant, Director of the Development Council, University of Jammu, a very distinguished academician and researcher himself. Sir, when I was going through your CV, I was totally amazed by the amount of contribution that you have made to the field of physics, especially X-ray crystallography. And I looked at his citation index on Google Scholar as well, which was way above the charts that we normally see in our field. So I think, sir, you are the apt person today to honor the faculty for their contribution in the field of educational research. And they see you as their inspiration and as their role model, whom they should follow if they want to succeed in the field of educational research. So I thank you very much for accepting our invitation and being here today. I also welcome our esteemed chairperson, Dr. Arun K. Gupta, who has been guiding us with his research skills, with his abilities to manage the institution. And he has developed this institution right from the year 1981 to its present manifestation today. We thank you, sir, for your continued support and encouragement. I would also like to welcome our vice chairperson, Dr. Renu Gupta, who has been our past principal and has been working dedicatedly towards improving the various facilities in the college. And in fact, she was the one who started these research awards, and she was a firm believer that incentivizing faculty in order to promote research was a very good idea. So we thank you, ma'am, for these awards. I would also like to welcome our Dean Academics, Professor N. R. Sharma, to whom we go each and every time when we need some guidance in research and in the field of education. He is being a leader. I also welcome our Controller of Examination, Professor Achar Shahan, our HOD of the Undergraduate Department, Dr. Monica Sharma, our two young Deputy HODs, Dr. Mura Sharma and Dr. Monica Bajaj, Center Heads and faculty members who today's award function. Sir, my College of Education actually started doing research which was more driven by the faculty in the last 7 to 8 years when we started the MET program and we first started doing dissertations. Before that, it was basically research was being done on various educational issues when we felt the need to address certain problems in certain areas that required intervention. But our faculty has been growing and slowly they have attained some stature now in the field of educational research. You will be glad to know that the college brings out a Journal of Education, which is the only one in the state of J&K that we know in the field of education, which has a very high impact factor. And I'm sure at a later stage, you will be presenting a small research report highlighting the various achievements of the college. So I'm very happy that we are here today to give these research awards and encourage our faculty members to keep on doing research, because that is the only way to finding solution to new problems in education, to address areas or address issues that require immediate attention. So I welcome all of you once again to these research awards and hope and believe that we have many such awards in